Most people, when they get locked into a struggle or a stronghold, will tell you that whatever their vice is, it did not start out by being that way. And they will tell you, for the most part, that they still had a measure of control when they started out in their vice. And then what was recreational, watch this, became occasional. What was occasional became habitual, from habitual to additional. And that's how you know when the struggle has become now your identity. You are not too far out for God to reach you. Do not stoop down too low for God to pick you up. Thank you.